Tricky pot coming up.
Great opening round. One. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Three. Four.
Long pot, right up his street.
He's really on fire here.
Nine. Ten.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
15. Sixteen.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. That's okay, I think. Not ideal, though.
23.
That looks safe to all intents and purposes.
24.
Well, that's not ideal. He's not finished in a great position, that's for sure.
31.
This is really tricky.
What a shot he's pulled out the bag there. No more than a half chance.
Position looks pretty good to me.
32.
This is tough. That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
40.
Pace is key.
46.
This really is tricky.
What a wonderful pot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
48. Forty-nine. Fifty-six. 57.
Just the red required.
Down it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
65.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Tremendous shot.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Nicely done.
69.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Well, he's taking it on. Well, it goes. Half a chance.
What a beautiful pot that is.
81. Alexander Ursenbacher, 81. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Alexander Ursenbacher to break.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Lots of power on this shot. Really nice opening round.
One. Four.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Great shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Five.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
That's a beauty.
Great technique, superb cueing.
Seven. Eight.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
13. Fourteen.
He's playing the pot here.
Excellent pot. Superb.
And the cue ball is finished very nicely.
19. Twenty.
He's playing for the right corner here.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 23.
In off.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul.
He'll be pleased with that. It looks safe. Cue ball makes contact with the pink, and that's a foul.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 6.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
He's played into the pink here, and that's an expensive foul.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 6.
He's chosen to play on here.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
Great cueing there.
1.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
Three.
Well, he's lost the cue ball a touch. Would have wanted that under better control, really.
4.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Ten. Eleven.
He's going for the left centre here.
17. Alexander Ursenbacher, 17.
The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating. No, not this time.
One.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a top shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Seven. Eight.
This pink required.
No issues there.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
14. Fifteen.
He's lining this up into the left center pocket. That's a great pot.
21. Can you give the players the respect they deserve and make sure your phones are off or on silent, please?
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. In it goes.
28.
Nicely onto the green.
29.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
36.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. That's a tremendous pot.
42.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
43.
Aiming for the right centre here.
49.
Just the colours to go. That's just magnificent.
51.
This is tough.
No problem there.
58. 63. 69.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it. 69. Fantastic clearance. Brilliant.
76. And the frame, Allan Ursenbacher.
Well played to take that frame.
Thank you to fifth frame, Mark Allan to break.